Born in 1731, the son of a slave, Benjamin Banneker grew up to become a brilliant astronomer, able to predict solar and lunar eclipses. Thomas Jefferson once noted that Banneker's work was proof that African Americans were not intellectually inferior. Celebrate his legacy and learn more about Black history.
This Black History Moment presented by the Hilton Head Island Gullah Celebration at WTOC.